Hey guys, Golden TNT here. We here with another Atlas video, and in this video, I will be building a middle class battle sloop. So let's get started with the basics, shall we? First, you should get some wood planks, a ship deck, the ceilings, and the steering wheel. Then I will put them down in my hotbar for easy access. First, well, I'm going pretty slow because I'm carrying all this weight. First, I'll start with the basics, putting down all of these nice little ramps. Or, you know, just hull parts, whatever you call them. Then I am going to go up here and put down the deck, then the ceiling tiles. I will not be making a little hole in it because that would just impair my building. I've still got one ceiling tile left, I'll throw that off. And yeah, I now get the sails. Medium sail. And you see all this stuff here? This is going to be destructive power. Then I go put the sail down. I think about there would be good. Now let's have a look see about all the weapons. By the way, I got a mortar and a few cannons. I will put that steering wheel down eventually. Well, I'll have to, otherwise I can't steer the damn ship. I am as slow as a snake. Then we put this there. Then we take the motor. Oh, you can't place it on the ship. Oh, that's disappointing. Well, at least we know we can put the cannons on the ship, though. I will put it... Always see how far you can put it to the edge. There. And... come on. Snap, will you? To jump up on the cannon, to put the next cannon down, and perfect. Then I will also have a cannon. I think I'll put it here, and maybe put another cannon here. But now I'm standing here with a mortar that's not working. Yeah. I'll put that mortar down. See you in a bit, guys, when I can put it down. Hey guys, I'm back. Let's release this ship. I'll call it
the ship.
Nice name. Now let's turn the wind. Let's turn the sails. Then let's get out of this place. Whoop whoop. I have an adventure awaiting me on K8, which is down this way. This sloop just speeds all mad. I will see you when I found something interesting. Okay, guys. See ya. Hey, guys, I'm back. I just made a few cannonballs in that guy's base. And now, with his own materials, and now I'm gonna shoot up his sloops. That's that. Here it is. La 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 la. Destroying a sloop, la la la. Isn't this fun? This is pretty cool, isn't it? Now let's just destroy this mast as well. This is fun.
By the way, if you hear any music or talking, that's my brother. Benjamin, introduce yourself, quick.
Hello.
Yeah, this is probably the last time that he's going to be in my videos. Gaming videos.
I'm going to have a YouTube channel too.
Yeah, by the way,
it's YouTube. 676. Subscribe when I make a video.
There we go, guys. It's sung. So, and that's that. I also saw this little house, which I'd like to pay a visit. It's right over here. And I don't know if it's a sloop or a brigantine, but whatever, it's going to be fun sinking it. Ooh, I can't wait. Guys, how many cannonballs do you think it takes to get rid of a plank? I guess 5. Think now? Got it? Good. So, let's see my lovely little target over here. Ooh, I love it when a plan comes together. And I just made all these cannonballs with his own mats. Ooh. By the way, just quick, anyone can be a YouTuber. You, your mother, your cat, anyone could be a YouTuber. You really just need to go into YouTube and make yourself a channel. Then you can record gaming, pranks, whatever you want. And now we should be coming to that point. Yes. Sails down, 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 down. Ooh, it's a nice schooner. This boy must like a schooner. Would be a shame if something happened to it. Ooh, I do love this. Oops. Wait, turn those sails off. Sails off. I know I'm saying on and off to sails, but now it's time to sink some schoonies. Bang. There goes the first. The next one. Another one. Another one. And another one. Okay, I think that's enough of harassing Skinner. It's not even out yet. But I do see a finished dinghy. We'll just have a bit of fun and sink that up. Is pretty much defenseless. You're so cruel, TNT. Why do you do this? Because it's fun! And I think it's in range now. Stabilize. And almost missed. Come on. Damage dead. Come on. Yes. Why is this so fun? And another. Whatevs. Let's just harass the schooner a bit more. How much ammo do I still have? I have 2 more. I think I'll save those up on a rainy day. But in the meantime, I will be. What? Wait, what? Hmm. we... So, now I need to go this way. Okay, guys, see you in a bit when I'm at my island.
Hey guys, I'm back. Benjamin's being annoying as usual. He's the only one gonna get this out. Listen to his voice and think, is he annoying or not? If yes, subscribe.